My candidacy for mayor has been about us moving to a place of truly revolutionary thought, where we do what is radical, where we get to the root of why we have poverty, why racism continues to exist, why there's gender inequality, and that we challenge those at the root so we can really solution build in a way that pulls from the margins and lifts from the bottom so the whole of our city, the whole of our nation can be healthy.
So with all ballots counted, the final difference between Oliver and second place finisher Carrie Moon was 1,170 votes. That means Carrie Moon and first place finisher Jenny Durkin advanced to the general election. So I asked Nikkita Oliver whether she plans on endorsing either one of those candidates. She says at this point, no, but here's more of what she said.
I plan on expecting both candidates to show a track record of commitment to the most vulnerable and most disenfranchised in this city, and that by their work they will show whether or not they deserve the support and backing of not just myself or the party, but whether or not they deserve the support and backing of the communities who we have been able to rally and galvanize. I think it's actually upon them to show and tell, and we're going to show up as organizers, as voters, as members of this community, as we have done for the past 5 months. We'll continue to do that throughout this election, and more importantly, we'll continue to do that post this election.
Oliver also told us today that she plans on hosting a mayoral forum and inviting Carrie Moon and Jenny Durkin, a forum that she herself would moderate. Back to you.